Buster Bulldog's fire engine was released by LEGO in 1983. It was released again 2 years later as set 3642 and was identical. As with today's city theme, Fabuland 2 had its fair share of fire and police sets. Well, if it ain't broke, why fix it? Opinion. Who doesn't like a fire engine? This superb set just looks great and has some cool play features too. We really love the ladder turntable. Overall, we think it's on fire. Thanks for watching.